Four people from Indianapolis face charges tonight for a crime that happened more than 80 miles away. State police say the suspects were pulled over in Attica earlier this week. When officers searched the car, they say they found items stolen during a burglary in Warren County, along with drugs. All four people were booked into jail on various charges.